Right now, a married couple in Darlington, Wisconsin is charged with dozens of felonies involving animal cruelty and neglect after officials found nearly 200 goats dead on their farm. A farm service agency visited their goat milking farm in Lafayette County when they came across dead goats in several barns on the farm. Investigators had a vet come out who found the animals weren't given proper food or water, and two remaining goats had zero fat on their bodies. The married couple faces 45 charges.